Sat there under the metal chairs because it was packed, and people prayed for us, and they didn't even know why they were praying for us, because I don't think they knew specifically that what we had gone through that day, but they were praying for us, and God showed them what to pray for. And that night, my husband gave his heart to the Lord, but I know it was that night that God started working in me. The next Tuesday we came back, and that's when I gave my heart back to the Lord.